All right, ladies and gentlemen, after figuring out, I think, a knuckle problem between cars 67 and 68, here comes Q696. No, Q697-28. With it, here comes the rain. For about 30 minutes, had some sort of problem between car 67, car 68 knuckle connection, or at least they thought they had a problem anyway. Got a thunderstorm coming, got a little shower going now. He might be stopping again. And I left my scanner in the car. Might be hitting the grade too. Got a grade coming up from Crouse, so relaxes a little bit here, then going into Cherry Boy, but hit it again. Like it might be stopping again. Kind of hard to tell. think 697's that long. At least a 67 car is a little longer than that, but even had a Lincoln County Sheriff deputy asking them how long it's gonna take them to get moving, because they had several, at least two fairly used crossings blocked, especially St. Mark's Church Road. Pretty popular crossing. Might be stopping again. No, he's pulling. Well, here comes the end of her now. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Q69728 limping south, approaching Cherryville. This be about the milepost SF368.7. All right, Q69728.